Spark relies on using his spells constantly. He just doomed the Spark in this. Doombringer dude. Hey, heroes in Dota.
Now, good old the EE Doom, as you said it would be indeed. I mean, EHOME coming out, what's he start with? Ooh! Fight time here. I mean, they've got a pretty good level 1 fight, but at the same time... I guess EHOME's level 1 is stronger, overall, if you had to pick a side. Or would you say...
They have Tusker and Witch Doctor.
Yeah.
They definitely have better...
Oh, shoot! Misery is gonna need some kind of help! Oh, the crush! Oh, well, that's over. They're moving for more here. What's the plan from the side of Secret? Do they just let Misery go? Yeah. Alright. First blood here for Lana. I mean, that's always the issue when you go up against a Tusky is he's pretty good for finding those level one kills and... What? What's it? Yes. Yes it is.
And they are right. Secret is actually
the battle begins.
Without offering dueling with the Doombringer.
Cold and sweet.
Is this another kill? Nah. They're not gonna go for it. Okay. I mean, now that obviously Puppy's got intel in terms of lanes, do they, as you said, stick with what the plan was here? Keep E on the off lane and keep Misery down on the safe lane. This is the best for Secret. Yeah.
Look at mid. Because Doom as a hero is just very hard to stop him from farming. He's always going to have farm and tech. But a star like Slaughter doesn't really have that. So you want the Slaughter to have a good start?
I mean, 1v1 here against the Slark. How's it going for Slaughter? Pretty good?
Just farm. Slark will get more essence shift off. Slaughter also is very tanky, high armor.
Okay. I mean, this top lane, obviously, with the Doom, Io, combo, I guess there's going to be a point where they're a few levels in, where they're just going to dive this tower and go for whoever's left in this top lane, surely.
They're going to come the lane back and just go on the front. Or further.
I mean, what'd you do about this? I mean, kill the Io could...
Dire's top tower is under attack.
They're going to force back 11 and Kaka. I'm going to find anything else. I mean, hang on, if they can get... Oh, wow. I mean, this 2% of yours, Sam, it's... I mean, it's very early days. It's very early days, and we've got to see what old chicken can do on this Lycan core. Okay, let's turn it up. But they're not turning it off, and they say it's too loud. They just can't make their decisions. Right, I'm gonna turn Bulba up. Alright. Let's try something out, Bulba. Say something.
Yes.
Is that any better, chat? Wait. Let's try that. This is like, this sound. It's just. I don't know what the hell's up with this. I'm sorry, guys, at home. We're trying our best here with the resources that we have. We really are. too loud. What? Loud? So loud, my god. You said turn it up! Leave it like this. Turn it off. Joe. Is it really bold? Let me try unplugging you. Well, I'm gonna turn this down so no one loses their ears.
Okay, chat. I think we're fixed it.
Bob, do you want to say something for the people at home? Test. Test. Can they really hear me?
Yeah, I think they can. Yeah, that sounds perfect to me. I can't hear it, but it's gonna be perfect for them. Lane level 5 themselves the first kill on board. Misery and 5.
I don't know how they did that actually. Interesting kill.
Kind of start with the Wisp and the Stardar at level 3.
We mid lane the CS, Nazi, the Zerg has 12 and 3, so we also got the edge.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess, you know, won't be what we expect up from the US.
Yeah, Ursa's a strong laner, especially with the clap. And, Ursa in general is just a very good hero versus Lycan, I think. So, I like this Ursa pick. Strong Ursa pick.
I guess this is gonna be really nice as well. Against Lannet, that's gonna like it's on the dice, they're gonna wanna look ferocious, but at the same time, Secret, like, they might find an opportunity to just sneak it themselves.
Yeah. That is maybe one of the reasons they prioritize the Ursa too. They're gonna be able to steal their Roshan away. Cause Lycan in general is a hero, like Lycan plays around the Aegis. Like you want the Aegis. Lycan, you pick Lycan also to abuse Roshan. So you can do it so fast.
So lane Ego, the aggressive hero to 11. Let's walk him through. I mean so with this build here on EE, he's yet to eat anything like a creature. Will there be a problem with him going to the jungle and look for something?
With the next one? Because they actually sentried the left camp on the. They kept manually blocking it, so he wasn't able to eat it. And now he shall go and eat the wolf creep. Or troll creep. But it looks like the Tuskar is going to chase him.
They got the Shards block as well. He has got a score of death. He could be in trouble here with the snowball forward, EE. What the charge is there?
He is dead. Unless Pilot Eye is here. He's not dead.
And now the Pilot Eye turn of Pilot Eye.
Die.
Good job
there. Pilot Edge didn't use his balls.
Oh, mid lane, that's where the kill actually happened. And there's gonna be a second one. Puppy came in with a rotation. Looking for Lanham here. You're gonna be able to find it. Puppy will be able to get himself a second kill. The shards coming out is gonna be enough there with the walls as well. They'll finally hire in return. They'll just force him back. So, actually, all across the map here, but the fact that they do lose Beehunter, you did get the kill onto Lycan, and there was a rotation from Puppy. So, still pretty even across the map. No one really coming. Out hugely ahead, would you say, at the landing stage, or do you feel this
favors someone above? We can put the network tab. I think, it feels like secret supports are just getting way more, and you can see it as well, like, they're gonna be getting more experience, I think.
Okay.
And that's gonna be very important, because, like, they primarily want the Wisp to get 6, and at some point, I think, Doom might even go jungle, or go bottom lane, while Slaughter rotates around, and that means that Wisp is gonna get, even more experience. As soon as they get Wisp TP, they'll be setting up ganks with the Slaughter. And the Ursa, even though he died there, he's very... He's pretty high level, he's level 6, he's hard to kill. Free home, and... Sure, actually, like, the Slark isn't farming that well, that's the biggest concern. And Slark, unlike Doom, doesn't catch up that well, as, like, as fast as Doom.
I mean, do you imagine CTY will still go for the Midas, or is that not going to be played? I'll be getting caught out on the paralyzing cast between the two of them. While I die, they say it's the sensor, it doesn't say nothing.
Looks like...
chase it. It's the crush, won't find it here. Amplifier's been thrown out with his haste on her. 11's going to allow to get out, he's got a good amount of time on it as well.
Radiant's
so
bottom tower
straight out there.
Attack.
Thinking about coming back in. He's going to be careful here. Shard's coming out, won't block the ER right in the middle. So he'll be fine, he's got while I die hanging around as well. Kind of coming back. Can't quite find his way in. But yeah, the CTY slot, what is the game plan here? Because he's going to be so careful.
He... I don't know. Like, he's not going to be able to catch up that easily. He needs, like, a lane to free farm. Like, this hero, the problem with Slark, I think, in this meta is that there's so much rotating around and stuff, and he's not that good in that kind of scenario. Like, he needs a shit ton of space. But the problem right now is that Ehome wants to give their Lycan space. Because they want the Lycan to have a good game. So right now the Sark is kind of just off on himself. He has no lane to farm. The Phoenix is getting sick level 6 top. That's their primary thing right now. They need to be able to use the Phoenix ulti. And another thing, bro, the Ursa pick is very good versus the Phoenix. Because like,
yeah.
And so the Ursa is going to be using, he's going to be using the Fury Swipes and to kill the egg instantly. So Ursa is one of the best counters to Phoenix.
Sound is getting better. Right. I think we're fine. As long as you guys can hear us. Maybe if I turn it, watch the, if I turn this down. There are pictures, I believe, of the set that we do.
I like it. It's dead. So, Wisp Doom I don't know how they're gonna be able to kill this Doom when he has level 4 Scorched Earth, because he's also gonna be tethered. And think about it, OD. Think about the heals. Overcharge plus Wispio plus Scorched Earth. This Doom is gonna be over. It's gonna be unkillable. They said they can't hear me now. Test. Can you guys hear me? Test.
Are they trolling? My goodness. Why would I ever take a bite?
Fuck you, Twitch chat.
Why are you laughing? What's nothing funny about this? It's a very serious event. We're trying our best to make it enjoyable. Oh, look at this misery. Oh, the ice crush. Doesn't matter the dark pack, but this is the one we're going to make. Probably looking for a wraparound. We can slow on television. To look for a setup for the stun. They got Weeha coming in as well. We've been in this room, and I don't think they'll expect the fuzzy wuzzy. Here we go. Weeha, come on. That's one. I'm going to find a second hit, but nonetheless, Radiant a nice rotation there for Weeha, finding the kill on the stun.
Weeha going to die. Urso Warrior.
Poppy. Still be careful. Good shots. Mid lane. They've actually gone on with the ultimate, tried to go with the ultimate. Fine, they're getting their walls as well. That is just awesome back. Probably going to chase them down through the jungle. There's going to be a TP in for Misery. And they're going for this. I mean, Misery's going to be there with a counter crush. Well, it's not going to be on point, unfortunately, yet. Are they not hearing in-game?
Let me know.
In-game volume's too loud. Okay.
Value.
Hopefully that's fixed it, guys. Mid lane, we're about to see a fight, so better of this. TP's coming through here. Every time a force comes back, jump in here. CT1 trying to find the kill on Timmy in the sun. This is a beautiful sun. Now, finally, Doom is only three down. We are going to try to try and find something in return.
3-2-2.
But Leo's going to be there with the chase here. He comes back looking for the slow. Ice Shards comes out. Wolfram's connect with Weeha. He's got part like that. He's trying to turn around here and he'll find one here. He's going to live throughout this. Can Leo not kill Weeha? Perhaps Wolf and CTY, they'd love to try and find him, but he is going to live. And they will find something in return, but nonetheless, Leo finding the three big kills in that part of it. A very nice
Supernova present. Yep. That was honestly not that bad for Secret, because they forced Phoenix Egg and their Ursa still lives, and the Wisp is going to have level 6 soon. So Ursa is very farmed. 5k net worth, we will have Link shortly. I guess the positive about Ehome's draft is that Stardar is actually very poor. He's 1-4, he's not going to have his Link soon, and they know that too. So he's going to need some space to farm his Link, but Ursa is going to have a very fast Link already, so. I don't know why I'm quiet.
Where's your mic? Your mic is close to your face.
It is close, right?
I turned up like loads. I'll crank me up even more.
What? It's fixed, guys.
Hey! Fixed it.
It's fixed. They do not. The Tuskar is not close enough. Looks like. Oh, the Phoenix has been doomed.
Oh, here comes the relocate as well. Weeha with the relocate.
Oh, the snowball.
Doom balls! My goodness, the death ball's coming out as well. We are getting low. Does he find it? Not just doing an incredible amount of damage with this death ball. I mean, Doom trying to run away. Look, can they get the cancel?
Up up
no, he's out. How much Puppy though, the bounces. They get the supernova out. Puppy's gonna burn down all of a sudden though. Can he give himself a life? Is E-Home just beating up there? The found three. Ran him on the way out. He's gotta hide himself here because just in case.
That was a beautiful snowball, the Pixel.
That was a Doom spell.
Oh, it looks like Jackie Mao will go down.
Jackie Mao going down.
Jackie Mao down.
So Slark, he's got 1100 at the moment. Didn't go for the Midas this game. Yeah. You think that was the choice here?
2%.
Goes for the Shadow Blade as soon as he can.
Yeah. I don't know, he's still comparatively poor.
He's found Manum.
You chasing?
This game is a bit of a mess, I've got to be honest, between these two sides, but I think E-Home, overall, they're having a better time here.
I mean, everyone's just running at each other, dude.
It's getting late. Is it getting late? What time is it?
It feels late.
It's 5 o'clock!
It looks like Weho's gonna die here.
Oh,
wow,
right.
Kappa.
Okay. What was that Kappa?
I don't know.
Did it die? There was no Kappa about it. Mystery has he's on 1300 gold at the moment. Let's see if we can get that blink out here. Be careful, C2 might hang about 1700 here at the moment on Slark. They're gonna look for Roshan. Chicken. Looking to get the egg. Yeah, gets an immortal and it's Heat Right jumping in onto Mystery.
Wow.
Airport as well from Lanham, another bit of beautiful play. The Witch Doctor getting the kill, making the best of that situation, in fact. He owned that 16-11 and
said it's
gonna be a Slark game, but Slark's having a pretty good time so far now, picking it back up.
Yeah, I mean, Secret's been feeding away some kills, he's been getting some kills, he's getting some farm. I wonder they're actually gonna get Roshan too now. So Lycan gets the Roshan, and look at Dire's heroes, they're all so farmed.
They really are. I mean, the net worth is pretty good across the board here.
Yeah, what does the Phoenix have?
He's got 1200.
Yeah, but the most important thing is though, look at his level, he's almost level 11. So he's gonna have level 2 Phoenix Egg.
I mean, it's a big step up, wasn't it? How many test points away?
And this is the damage overall will be really good.
I mean, we've already seen as well, he's been very effective.
Like, the way E-Home's draft works is that Lycan is going to push towers and...
Oh, Puppy! Oh, alright, okay. Yeah. Puppy? Oh no, oh, he was nearly going to have that 1v1. He's not going to have a 4v1 then.
So, how E-Home wants to fight is they want to be able to... they actually didn't even use Doom to kill the Phoenix, interesting. Did they use Relocate though?
Yeah,
they did. So, looks like how E-Home wants to push is they want to be able to push the tower with Lycan, and they're gonna have like all these counter initiations. You know, they're gonna have Phoenix Egg, they're gonna have Witch Doctor, they're gonna have Tuskar, and Secret needs to be able to go in, right? They need to go in and initiate, but E-Home has all this counter initiation, so their draft just kind of fits in that way. But the thing is, like, Secret also have like this Doom hero, and Doom kind of just changes how the game is. And
I guess he did. Oh, Lanham again.
Wow.
His death wards have been absolutely on point from that one.
E down.
Yeah, I mean, we are looking for CTY. Get this, it would be a very nice kill to have. They're all chasing him down.
Man. Does Misery have a blink?
Radiant's top tower. Oh, snowball time. Oh, snowball. Then the second snowball. Can he get the snowball out? Save him. 2-11 with the body pops.
Oh.
11, he didn't even need the snowball.
What a player.
What a player, what a man. Seeks his way out of there. And that's done indeed.
2%.
2%, Bulba. 2%.
This is why I don't gamble.
Top lane, here's old Chicken with the push. The wall's out for the tier 2. Mid lane, Super maybe needs to fight. You really need to fight up in some injury. This will be relocate top. They want to go for the Chicken man. They're going to find the Crush. They're bringing in Doom as well. And old Chicken.
He will get doomed. Actually, they don't even need to use Doom. And they're gonna give, they tried to give Misery the kill, that's his Blink Dagger. Nice little team play over there.
Well, yeah,
That was a very, wasting Aegis like that when you have a kind of lineup like Ehoma is very bad, because you just lose all tempo. Like, you have like this pace, you have like this slow game going on in the game, and then you just lose with it. You just lose an Aegis, and the game kind of gets fucked up if you're playing, if you're have Ehoma trap. Now, Secrets can play in the offense. Like, they have Doom up, they have all their spells up. The next team fight is going to determine this, and the next team fight is determined by how good of a Phoenix egg goes off in the middle of the fight. Like, if Phoenix is a very good egg, the game will be easy.
Oh, that sentry though.
What is Weha doing?
Oh,
Kappa?
That was a
Kappa.
I'll give you that one.
Cool.
And they might just lose
Puppy
here as well.
Because Ursa just like, Ursa's role in this game is like, kill the Phoenix egg when he's Phoenix.
Okay, turning down Bulma. Right, is that better now? So can you hear us? Is it like, but it's really imbalanced.
So, Ursa's role in this game, holy shit, they killed Envy as well. What is going on? But, looks like Phoenix, like, Ursa wants to, like, ulti the Phoenix, right? Like, sorry, he wants to use Fury Spike from the Phoenix. But he just, like, kind of just forgot about everything else and just ran into the egg, and the Tusker was positioned well.
Oh, relocate yourself,
chicken man. Oh, chicken died the same place, twice in a row.
I wish I had this back in top.
I mean, Secret has still got every charge.
They said I was muted.
Muted?
Wait, people are saying they can't hear me and I'm too loud, so I'm getting trolled.
Wow.
Wow.
Is he turning him up?
No, it's fine.
Is it fine? Okay, I've been told by people in real life that it is fine, so I would believe
the real life people.
I'm gonna go with the fact that it's fine.
It's fine, the first one.
I believe. We believe. Well, but you think it's
fine. Yeah, everything is fine.
Do you think
I'm not sure. It feels like my 2%.
Oh.
Oh, they're gonna kill 11 here.
Yeah, but Secret's still good.
Yeah, Secret's fine, honestly. I don't think, like, the game is not over. The game is determined by the next Roshan. Like, Laken wants the Roshan. They want to be able to siege, because Ehom wants to end this game. Like, they don't want it to go ultra late game when Slardar, Doom, and Ursa gets way too farmed. Just Doom in general, you don't want to go late game. Just...
Oh, Envy. MVMVMV.
Oh, Kappa. Oh, people. That was unfortunate. Yeah, he was dead. But Doom is also used, so not bad. And Witch Doctor is also. Witch Doctor, back in TI4, if you remember, Doom was very popular, and as well as after that. Like, and Witch Doctor is one of the best supports for Doom. Just because of the heal. Like, if someone on your team is doomed, you make sure which your voodoo restoration is on, and you just, you know, do, the heal goes through, like, the heal is just really imbalanced for Doom. And Witch Doctor ulti is also very good at bursting down Doom. So, Witch Doctor strong hero. Just Doombringer. What a snowball. What a snowball. Oh.
We are now on the retreat out in the chase for more here. They're trying their best. Looking for Weha Paladin. Oh, CTY coming in with the pounce off the start. The shards off the Ursa as well. It's a double kill for CTY. And again, even though the death ward wasn't as big as it needed to be, it didn't matter. CTY was there with a cleanup, and Ehom once again picking these fights with Secret really kind of forced me losing at this point.
Yeah, this fight was. Ehom is going to be able to take the entire map right now with that. And Old Chicken has been dying by himself constantly. Yeah, he is just... I don't know.
It's been a bit of a crazy game though. 23 minutes in, it's been 41 kills. Radiant's middle tower is under and Superception sitting on the back foot, see, why moving under? Mr. Sharp is looking for the punch, we'll get it! Gaka, he's on the retreat now, I realise that the impetus actually does hurt. But Warner's got high ground, very nice of them to get the vision. And now they're trying to chase for more here. And one, good for 11 here, but a crash. Well, he's going to hold on to it, Snowball is going to come out. And three heroes walking in, 11's in a lot of trouble. He's trapped in the igloo with Puppy and Misery and the gang. And a second kill here from Side of Secret after...
That was both teams are just, you know, running at each other. One team dies, the other team dies. And the Roche Hunter should start spawning soon. If you look at the Lycan, he pinged it twice. And Ursa's running to Roshan. They want to be able to scout the Roshan. That was a... Look at Ursa, he's just checked the pit. And Lycan is also sending lows. They want to be able to kill this Slark though, but it's really hard. Yeah, crazy. The Slark did he had a rough start and then he got a few kills.
I mean, now he's got a max kill as well. I mean, surely he's just not killing this guy. He's just getting it away from everyone. But he's very much getting out of control. It's like a secret to deal with him. Gaka's ready to go. I have that supernova. Where's Nana? Bad at the moment. He's coming in. Level 11 death ward is ready. Come on, Spike. Can't find anything here in the mid lane. Someone's being pushed out by E here on the Dyer's street. Top tower. The phase going for drink. Fairly low tier 1 here. Well, if you get to find him, he has just briefed up. Ready to start the map. Top tower sort of has fallen. You get the tower top, more money into his bank. Secret joining there as well. He's just pumping left the man in the mid lane. This might be the go ahead for Roche down here for me, right? Let's just play to it before Secret AFK get over. This is a nice move as well. Yeah. If you can find CTY, it's great. If you find Roche, that's great. But... So this is not together inside.
They will not. This will be a Roshan for the Lycan, and he has AC. And right now, Ehom's Deathfall is looking very strong. They're gonna have a lot of heals, they're gonna have a lot of saves, a lot of counter initiations, and auras, and they have Deso AC. Oh, the tower is gonna go down. Look at the Tuskar. Tuskar's actually just playing out of his mind. He's definitely been the MVP for this game. I think Ehom in general is, their most success has been off Tuskar and Queen. Like, they're their two strongest heroes, you know? So, even yesterday as well versus us in the second game, the Tuskar did work. The Chinese teams in general, they really love this hero still.
But it's still not irrecoverable, but the CTY slug, I feel, is going to be the huge issue going into late game here. I mean, Weehaw, what's he got? This is what's starting to just get a BKB online now on top of the grid. I mean, is it going to be enough?
Pretty strong this as well. CT2 has honestly been performing amazing every game. Like, if you watch every Ehom game, yeah, like, he's always been like 16-1, been beyond godlike every game. But he's. Looks like Ursa is dead.
Okay, the real account is there, but.
Looks like I will go down. The Tuskar punched us so much damage now with the Deso. I'm not casting from Mars, Twitch chat. Oh, Twitch chat saying I was casting from Mars or something.
Dyer's bottom
tower has fallen. Yeah. So how this fight has to go is I think Envy has to be able to doom the Phoenix. Like, And he's actually going to do
the right thing. They've already lost the user, therefore they're coming out here. They'll get We Are as well. 3 heroes down, DTY4 for more. They'll be crushed from misery, but they're swooping in. There's your Supernova coming out. These are these beautiful placements here for the side of EO.
That Witch Doctor cast.
Look at that Witch
Doctor. Gets a snowball to the face. They'll get the IO. It's only probably left alive. It's a buyback here on misery. But they'll lose the mid match. And EO's team fights have been on point this game.
This is crazy. Yuhom just played really well. And I guess I was wrong on my prediction. I said they had a 2% chance to win this game.
2%? Great, sir.
I'm blaming you for that, Odie.
I think, as you said, it's DTY slot stepping in.
I think the biggest thing is Misery got very shut down this game. And Secret relies a lot on him having a very good start early game.
Which is very kind of uncharacteristic as well.
It's just, he got
Slardust.
Yeah, I haven't actually seen him lose with that hero at all. But this game, he got shut down in lane, and Lanham had a very good rotation on him, and then after he just died. And I think Secret just took very bad team fights. And let the, like, I think the bottom, if you remember bottom, there was a fight near the tier 1 bottom, where the Tusk Fresh Snowball saved like 4 people. Yeah. That was a game-changing fight there, because that tier push. Oh, but that Tuskar snowball actually just does like 700 damage.
Maybe Secret, just like yourself, underestimated the draft here.
This is actually, this means that Yuhom is actually top first place in the group. They 2-0'd everyone except the Team Digital Chaos. So,
wow.
Looks like Yuhom is ranked 1, and second place is between, I think, Liquid and VP right now.
Okay,
in group
which
A.
Is the game that
first place in group A. In second place,